here for half an hour. I mean, how long have we been here? 2 hours? Waiting for the plane. It still hasn't come. And there's Rohan and Jimmy. They're calculating how much sleep they could have got. Rohan got 1 hour sleep.
I got an hour and 45 minutes.
How much did you get, Jimmy?
About 6 hours.
And 2 hours, it could have come 2 hours later. What's going on?
Don't know if you got a girl. Don't mean to disrespect, but on top of you rule my world. I even dream of you.
Give us an update, Rohan, on what happened.
Flight to Melbourne should take an hour and a half. It ended up taking, I think, 3.5 because we had to keep staying in the air for the fogs to clear, and now we only just landed, so...
Now we're here.
We got to Melbourne about 4 hours ago, but we're finally here now.
Visions of you and I. See you all around my way. Bending in to say hi, but I'm just way too shy.
We got our groceries. Peanut butter honey.
That's right. You told me that combination.
Oh yeah. We got some milk, we got some crunchy nut, we got some tuna. What? Alright, we're just here at the Korean barbecue place. We got these cool extraction fans. And Jimmy's just waiting to order. It's the morning of the comp. And gotta go have a quick weigh in at the fitness first, just to make sure I hit weight. And then, it's game time.
And touch
yourself
and cry. Wonder if you even notice me. Yeah, I think it would be almost impossible to not make
weight,
right?
Oh!
Oh, he's the same weight.
See?
But, like, look, it's like, it feels weird. It doesn't even come all the way around.
Oh, yeah.
And you're gonna see that shit on some HD cameras, man. Like, take a photo, I can't use it for a profile pic because, like, my mustache doesn't come all the way around.
Oh, yeah.
What the?
So, you're getting a haircut. You're getting a $45 razor shave for 1 mil of hair. Alright, we're out the front. We're about to get an Uber to the venue and then we'll be going. We're all on our way. I don't know, what's the time right now?
It's 3:41.
We're an hour and 10 minutes late.
Wait, what was the waiting time?
3 o'clock.
Really?
So we are here at Junior National Championships. We've got, we have to be under 93 kilos. No lighter than 84. We have to be strong as hell and mean as hell too. We got our Nate Dogg here on his phone. Oh no, that's not Nate Dogg, that's Rohan. Yeah!
How have you done so far, Dan?
So far, I've done a
lightweight
142.5 bench, 260 squat.
Is that it?
He gets angry when I go yeet 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 before my thing.
Because you're not taking it seriously. I would love to be in your position, bro.
Show us your Mad Dog face.
Come on, Dan.
Let's go! Go, 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 go.
Oh. Boys! Come on, Dan! Come on, Dan! One more! One more lift! Everything! Oh, good attempt.
Yeah! Hey, yes, buddy. It's in our Uber now. Just finished the con. How do you feel?
We came late, but we finished early. Yeah, boy.
That's good. What's the time?
Like 10:30, bro.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah. It's like, you guys are going to get out one. Fucking nah.
What is happening? Great old fun.
We're ready to dance a little.
We're ready to dance now. came fourth in Australia. Why did I come first? I wasn't strong enough. But
oh, he's five again.